Soviet Jews secretly celebrate the anniversary of the establishment of the State of Israel in a forest near Moscow. Russian Jewry has a long history of violent persecution. Under Soviet rule, manifestations of Jewish culture were suppressed, and Jews were forbidden to organize in any way or to express their support for Israel. In the 1960s, Russian Jews began to openly display their desire to emigrate to Israel. Many were punished, imprisoned, or exiled to Siberia for long periods. When the gates were eventually opened, hundreds of thousands of Jews left Russia.